Time right now is 6:55 and the school year is winding down. It's an important time of year to remember all of the people who have a role in our children's education.
Each and every school day begins with one group of people. Dave Zawalinski is at the OPS bus barn with a little surprise for the school bus drivers this morning. Dave?
1, 2, mic check. Mic check. All right, Rusty, thank you very much. We are here at the Student Transportation Center, and as you just said, we got a couple of great traditions here at WOWT. First, we got a little segment that we call This Made Us Smile. We try to end most of our newscasts with it. And we also, for our loyal viewers, you know we like our donuts. We love our donuts on a Friday. So today we're here at the Student Transportation Center because the bus drivers and the people who get our kids to school safely each and every day for the entire school year are making us smile, especially since the school year is coming to an end. So thank you to Olson's Bakery in Omaha for providing about 5 dozen donuts for the bus drivers and all their staff. And here they are, many of us behind us. Guys, we want to thank you guys for taking care of our students throughout the school year. We've got 5 dozen donuts for you and your staff. So dig and enjoy, courtesy of Olson's Bakery. And David Prince is the vice president here. Real quick, how much longer do you guys have to go until the school year is over?
Next Friday should be the last day of school.
Not that you're counting.
Yes, we are counting.
Well, thank you on behalf of everybody at 6 News and all the parents out there for making sure our kids are safe on the way to school and getting home each and every day.
No, thank you. Donuts is one of the biggest staples in the school bus industry, so we appreciate you bringing the donuts out this morning.
All right, so many bus drivers coming and going right now. They'll grab a donut on the way in or out. That made a smile here on a Friday. Jordan, let's send it back to you.
All right, thanks, Dave, and that is the perfect way to wrap up Daybreak. Have a great rest of your Friday.